Harry was eager to begin the anti-dementor lessons Professor Lupin had promised him.
What's wrong? That cat's got it in for Scabbers. I swear it heard me say that Scabbers was in my pocket, and it went for him. Anyway, where are you going?
The History of Magic classroom on the fourth floor. Professor Lupin sent me a note. He's going to teach me how to fend off dementors.
That sounds fascinating. Can we come along?
Can't see any reason why not. Let's go.
This is the way. Shouldn't we be there by now?
Great!
Come on! It's not fair to keep Professor Lupin waiting.
Nice one!
We need to go. We need to go to history.
Good!
Ah, Harry. I see you brought your friends. The spell I am going to try and teach you is called the Patronus Charm. It conjures up a Patronus, a kind of guardian that acts as a shield between you and the Dementor. What I want you to do is to go in there and bring back the spellbook containing the Patronus Charm. You will face a boggart, a creature that assumes the form of the thing you most fear, which for you, Harry, is that of a Dementor. Good luck.
Thank you.
one more to go. It! The Petrolia spellbook!
Harry! Harry!
I heard my dad.
You heard James?
Yeah. Why? You didn't know my dad, did you?
Remus?
Severus, I will be with you in a moment. I will go and keep Professor Snape busy. I'm afraid you will have to make your own way back. Try not to be seen.
You know, I can't stand Snape. Always there when you don't want him, and setting impossible homework tasks to catch you out.
Don't be so sure, Ron.
What?
Well, while you were waiting for Harry, I was studying these books. I think we can get our hands on some fairy wings in Hogsmeade.
Hogsmeade? But how are we going to get there before the next potions class?
The map shows that there's a secret passage under the statue of the humpback witch on the third floor. What do you think?
Hermione, can you squeeze through there? Hermione, there's still a gap under that door, if that's any help.
That's too small for me to get through. Hermione, do you think you can do it?
It! The Draconophore's spellbook!
Beep.